फिफ्थ वन,
एवेल्युएट, फर्स्ट वन साइन स्क्वायर 82.5 डिग्रीज माइनस साइन स्क्वायर 22.5 डिग्रीज,
दिस इज टू बी एवेल्युएटेड.
सॉल्यूशन साइन स्क्वायर 82.5 डिग्रीज माइनस साइन स्क्वायर 22.5 डिग्रीज. सो दिस इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ साइन स्क्वायर ए माइनस साइन स्क्वायर बी. वी हैव द फार्मूला साइन ऑफ ए प्लस बी इंटू साइन ऑफ ए माइनस बी नाउ दिस इज इक्वल टू साइन ऑफ 82.5 डिग्रीज प्लस 22.5 डिग्रीज इंटू साइन ऑफ 82.5 डिग्रीज माइनस 22.5 डिग्रीज.
लेट अस ऐड दिस टू. व्हाट इज 82 प्लस 22? दैट इज 104. हाफ प्लस हाफ 105.
This is sine 105 degrees. 82 minus 22 is 60. Half of gets cancelled. Sine 60.
Now in this sine 105, let us find out. Sine 105
equals to sine 90 plus 15. That is cos 15. Cos 15 equals to root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2.
Root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Let us substitute now.
Root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2 multiplied by sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So now which equal to root 3 into root 3, 3 plus root 3 by 4 root 2. Next, second one. Let us go to the second one. Second one. Cos square 112.5 degrees minus sine square 52.5 degrees.
Okay, let us do it.
Now the solution. Cos square 112.5 degrees minus sine square 52.5 degrees. This is cos square A minus cos square b. This equal to cos of a plus b into cos of a minus b. Okay, now this we can write cos of 112.5 plus 52.5 degrees cos of 112.5 degrees minus 52.5 degrees. Now this is cos of 112 plus 52 is 164 and 165. Cos 165 degrees and cos of this will be half of gets cancelled, 60 degrees. Let us find out cos 165. Cos 165 degrees is equal to cos of 90 plus or 180 minus 15 degrees. Am I correct?
180 minus 15 is yes, 165.
This is minus cos 15, because cos 180 minus theta minus cos theta. So minus of root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2.
So let us replace this value,
minus of root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2 and multiplied by cos 60 is 1 by 2.
Now we get minus of root 3 plus 1 by 4 root 2. Okay, let us move to the next problem. Third one, this is also evaluate sine square pi by 8 plus a by 2 minus sine square pi by 8 minus a by 2. Let us do it. Now, solution: sine square pi by 8 plus a by 2 minus sine square pi by 8 minus a by 2. Say this is a, this is b.
Sine square a minus sine square b equal to sine of a plus b into sine of a minus b. This equal to sine of pi by 8 plus a by 2 plus pi by 8 minus a by 2 into sine of a pi by 8 plus a by 2 minus of pi by 8 to minus a by 2 minus pi by 8 plus a by 2.
So now in this case, a by 2 cancel. In this case, pi by 8 cancel. Now sine of pi by 8 plus pi by 8 is 2 pi by 8. This is sine of 2a by 2. So this is nothing but sine pi by 4, sine 45. This is sine a. This is 1 by root 2 times sine A.